Alright, Brent's a bit distracted. What?
No.
That tweet. Alright. Alright. Something exploded. But yeah, just gonna get it out. I should make sure that. Alright. Oh. Hey, PD. Very nice to see you. And, yeah. Hopefully my voice is coming in. Nice volume. But, yeah. I think I want to start off with Rogue, it's because like they seem very well suited for, well, honestly just going fast, if that makes sense. Like they have a strong gun, they have a strong ability, it's just that they're pursued by the interdimensional police department at all times. So yeah, you just got me a bit wily, I guess. They're on your toes. But that's fine. Alright. Connection's still saying that it's a bit unstable, but still, fairly decent for my settings, bitrate of 1.9 megabits per second. Oh, okay, now it says excellent. So, yeah, let's go for it. Also, I forgot to play since. Wait. That's like two enemies. I want to take the shortcut again. Okay, I think I messed up. Yeah, I wasn't fast enough. Or specifically, I killed too many, killed too many enemies before, hitting up the chest. Where is the portal? Alright, there it is. said. Okay, now it. Oh, I'm doing terrible. Oof. Ah, then again, that's what happens when you don't play in a while. What? Not a strong spirit. Strong spirit. Alright, that's one enemy killed. Whoop. I was too sloppy with that. Go back into the fray. Alright, need to. Now I remember how to get the shortcut, I just need to get. Alright. I didn't kill. Okay. Hell yes! Myself. Let's go. Alright. No, thank you. That said, at some point I should try to get her golden weapon. But, yeah, let's keep kicking ass. Slower and gold, strong spirit, eagle eyes, gamma guts. Not let me drink some water real quick, actually. Alright. What's the next area after this? I keep forgetting. It's the frozen tundra place, right? No, it's the crystal cave. Strong spirit, accuracy, gamma guts. Slow enemy bullets. I think I'm gonna go gamma guts, just some protection against melee attackers. Okay, crossbow is pretty decent against these clowns. Adios. What? What? How's that full health? Okay. Okay. Sure. Okay. I thought it was a full health. I wasn't expecting that to one-shot me there. Alright. And no, I think I'm gonna try to get her. I wasn't paying attention to what hit me, what type of space cop that was. Thelma wrench. Okay. No, I need to play this game more off stream, but I think for now, second stomach gonna hurt. No, wait. What? Let's have some more HP. All right, and. HP drops, please. Alright. Son of a gun. You know what? You know what? Let's just play with her. But we'll try not going for the shortcut a bit just to get my feet back wet there. What hit me? Thank you. basically start with the assault rifle weapon. I want the screwdriver. Wrong weapon, but no. Alright. Hammerhead, open mind, trigger fingers. Wouldn't it hurt? Strong spirit. Recharges at full HP in the next area. You know what? I keep dying. This one would be bad, but... trigger fingers. Also good. Open mind, but... You know what? Because I'm looking for a specific weapon. What is this? A crossbow. Slugger. Okay. Nothing else I can find. So let's bounce. Why are these little... Why are they the worst? Okay, that was just me being sloppy. What? I just noticed them at the last second. You know what? Let's play someone else who doesn't get attacked by the cops left and right. YV. Then again, I do want to see what her golden gun could if their golden gun could be. Know what? Who else doesn't have a golden gun? Pistol, let's go. Ah, the enigmatic stool. Yep. How's it doing, Poppy? Shoulders. May not be bad, but let's get more ammo. Hi, you're installing Windows. Ah, that's good. Man, I hope. Yeah. I'm starting to hear that some things have been a hassle for building your PC. I like grenade launchers. Yeah, no, this is just almost always worth it. Yeah, like pop rifle. Get wrecked. No. Get. I need to watch out for the pothole. Then again, I'm trying to go for... What am I going for? Oh yes, the gold weapon. That's what I'm trying to find. God. Not bad. Alright, I don't think it's down there. Make sure you're not mimic. Pop gun. It's, oh, there it is. Alright. Some old Doom promo material. Chain gun cha-cha. Ah, yeah. No, yeah, I can see that. Just stun locking it into a dance. Do any of these power-ups help me? No. No. At laser brain? You know what? Some ammo. Then again, I may get... Last Wish may pop up some other time, so laser brain. Yaddy. Howdy, Jasmine. Ah! I could have grabbed patience, but like. It, you know, I can potentially find a laser gun or something. Like, while I'm here. Oh, that's it. No mimic? Alright. Wait, I don't have the gun that I want. Horrid. Abysmal, even. Alright. Have I gone? Oh yes. Well, trying to get the nuclear throne, and I'll just end up listing my goals for this run. Hopefully get the nuclear throne, but also just try to get the golden gun for crystal. Let's be silly. Oh. Yay. Congrats that your computer is on Wi-Fi. Shotgun shells bounce for their accuracy. More health ain't bad. Just sometimes you just want more health. That's fine. Machine gun, assault rifle. Kind of like my slugger. Okay, I say that, but it does fire mighty slow. Trigger happy would work really well. Oh, teleportation. I like the longer shielding, to be honest. Sharpening doesn't hate that. Impulsively bloodlust is always fun. Another mimic. Oh, hey, there's a flamethrower. I'm gonna. Okay, that was annoying. Alright, it's just these two. I was hoping there'd be an extra weapon or something. But that's not what I want, so. Nice. Not a mimic. Very nice. Hello, son. flamethrowers. I mean, the flamethrower, I don't really use it that often, but I'm looking specifically for the screwdriver. Then again, I probably shouldn't skip ahead if I'm looking for a specific weapon like that. Oh well. Goodness. All right. There are weapon chests. Oh, there's the... Oh, no. There's a sniper next to me. What? I didn't notice that. Assassin. Shovel. Welp. Okay. Abort mission. Try to get to the, mansion. Because, yeah, I don't think... maybe I can still get to the mansion. I'm not sure, but I don't think that's the case. I think that car with the golden trim on the sides only appears. That's actually fairly close, but like... Yeah, no, I think I made a mistake not getting, or not letting weapon chests build up the bigger weapon chests. That I'll just take that back, thank you. All right. Oh God. Oh God, I have 2 health, and I'm in the boss. Oh God, oh no. Alright. Next time I need a lower... Hey! No! I've been Sith once. No one triggers what I want. So that I can mop the floor of some enemies a bit faster. Alright. That's... I'll let that chest build up. Ambushed by something. Well, I didn't really. Well, I guess it's an ambush if I didn't notice it. Does. No, I want plutonium hunger. Recycle gland. I know that's bullets that get hit, but I don't know if that will count the weapon I'm using, because it uses shells. I think I may count. Not 100% sure, but Worth a shot. No, it's some experimentation. And also, the slugger hits like a truck. Alright. So kind, and you know, just ooh, toxic launcher, smart gun. So smart about it. I kind of want to try it out. no, we're gonna try it out. Hope for the best. Heavy revolver. Yep. Rogue. Light. Like. Stream. Well, I mean, I guess if I wanted to play more Rogue-like game, I could play, you know, Rogue itself at some point, which might not be a bad idea. And I have 2 health again. Lovely. Oh yeah, I need to check that out, because it'd be interesting to play that. Oh god, no. Oh god. I had such a good run going. Now give me a second. Go back here. Look at the options again. And also take a sip of water. That run was going so good, but I just... then again, you know what? I was getting further. I came back in the swing of things, so I guess that, like, that is what I was trying to do. Hitting the magic stump. Actually. What? Exploded. It's a mutation choice. Radiation beam. You know what? Let's... see the dark telekinesis. No, I don't have plants. Golden weapon either. And, you know, try and be a bit more plastic, that's the term I was looking for. Like, get in the swing of the different characters again. Wouldn't it hurt? And like the different strengths or wait, I have the screwdriver. Alright. Now I just need to be smart. Okay. I had forgotten that I was testing out something. And use my kinda fancy mouse to set up an option to basically no, I want a gun. Or do I want a gun? No, yeah, I definitely want a gun. Yeah, having something I can shoot at close quarters and not explode myself useful. If I can set something up so that I can basically swing melee weapons, or technically fire any gun at high speed. Oh, this one could be useful. Now let's have fun. Because, well, then again, most of the time I do tend to just swing. Say swing. To just do it manually, but like having a button to just hold down so that also does it. Max speed doesn't hurt. Just so that I'm not jamming on my mouse button, so like R. Oh yeah, there is a gun, which it's probably got absorbed into here, so let's see if I want that. Oh, cold kills regen ammo. Kills lower reload time. Enemy bullets. Pretty good on ammo currently. This doesn't hurt to have, but yeah, kills lower reload time. That's hard. Must use gun, but faster. All right. a jackhammer. Ah, that sounds fun, but I think I'm good. Alright. I want some protection from things that are touching me when it hurts. Flame shotgun. Assault slugger. Oh. I'm gonna go with the boring option. Just because I want something that has range. For some reason, it just feels right for the plant to have a shiv. Dog. I forgot to lower the screen shake even more, but that's fine. That's fine. More melee range wouldn't hurt. That wouldn't hurt. Sharp teeth is also pretty decent, but let's have faith in my abilities. Auto shotgun. Nice, nice, nice. Alright. What on earth do I want? Heck, now I want more chest spawning. Not a bad thing. In melee range, but and again, lightning rifle. Ain't bad. Okay, that didn't explode. That's fascinating. Still alive. Oh. Hey there. Heavy slugger. Now I'm good. There is no Yeti, apparently. Launcher? I'm gonna regret this. Oh? What? Okay. What? What gave me health? Okay, I think I just dropped health that one time. Okay, game. okay, sure, yeah. Do I keep my screwdriver? this weapon, a secret pistol, not that exciting. Screwdriver, let me. Oh, don't want to blow that up. Attack things close to me, hide behind walls a little bit. And it destroys enemy projectiles, but in such a small range. I think until I find a better melee weapon, I'll switch for a fucking nuke launcher. Sure, why not? More HP, please. Why not? Getting back to 5-3 though, that's something. But goodness, it gets so hectic with that little gremlin flying around. Ugh. Oh, and congrats on Windows getting installed finally. We'll go back here, but yeah, no golden crossbow. Oh wait, does it? Chicken also has a golden crossbow. Huh. Fascinating. Huh. Yeah, the crossbow's really good, honestly. Now that said. I think I'm ready to go back to Rogue. I think let's give it a solid go. Do I want to use shortcuts? No. I think I'll hold off on using a shortcut. Actually, excuse me for a second. Keep forgetting to. Alright. Disable that. And that I too like Rogue in Rogue-like. I want both of these so bad, but less enemy health means the quicker I can take them down. For now. Always love giving that a sledgehammer. Yeah. Alright. More health. Let's get more health, please. Sledgehammer. You know what? Let's stick with Sledgehammer and hope I can get trigger happy. Just so that it's not too much of a pain to use. Call that a telefrag. Now that, okay. I should have used more setup for that. But, yeah, no. It's always just nice to be right there where they're about to spawn in. Then again, that's kind of how it feels like Splatoon, you know? Where it's like they're about to, like, super jump right next to you and you're just like, ah, I see you've made a grave error. Congrats. Yeah, wait. Getting her... I don't know if she has a golden one. I'm pretty sure she does. That wouldn't have been a bad idea. Oh well. I want to get to the nuclear front. So, if I find it, then I find it, and I don't. Oh god. Let's save my baby. I hate those assassins so much. Whoa! Well, there goes. Oh well. We still have a nuclear throw. Go after. Congrats for yelling and trying to sound and grab me. How that turning out for you? Adios. Corpse fly and hit harder. That can be a fun one, but... You know what? More ammo and HP drops. Let's go. God. Alright, still alive. Reaction! A bazooka. Bye. was a misfire, but killed something though. Oh. Alright. Toxic launcher. It's not bad, but not what I'm looking for at the moment. Let's go. This place sucks. Let's leave. Better accuracy. Don't really feel like an issue for me. Ammo max. Wouldn't hurt. Push through limited number of walls. Situational. Better accuracy. Wait, no. I think there's another one I'm looking at. Pop guns. No, thank you. Still alive. Didn't have it. The reload didn't cool down enough or reset fast enough for me to swing again. That's it though, that was still getting back to 5 the chain path. Not, let's go again. Yeah, going again. This time, I think going for the shortcut after trying to pick up an additional weapon. But I love it when I get stuck on random geometry. Always feels great. Games. More health, please. Wait, nope. I have an additional gun. Let's go. Alright. At least I can do that fairly consistently with Rogue. Alright. Dead yet. Not much there. I think there's no time rush for over. If I had increased accuracy, I would consider it. Just because, like, the widespread doesn't do me much favors. Still low in health. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. did I not take damage there? I don't know. Adios, losers. Alright. Okay, so I've now gone back to old 4 after taking a shortcut. 5 out of 12 health. Yeah, I think Bloodlust is probably my best option. I would just kill things, get health. So wish I had trigger happy. So I walked in there, it started blasting. Alright. Probably should have switched to my other gun. Oh well. Okay. Wasn't my proudest moment, but I saved it. Or salvaged it, though. This is what counts. More ammo and HP drops are just prevents death once. Let's go for it. Let's. Triple machine gun. Alright. Not looking pretty rough, but if I can not get stuck on level geometry, I think salvaging this isn't possible. Oh, you son of a. I always hate that every time. It just feels rude. In a way I can't really describe. But it is. Quiet, Love accidentally blowing myself up. I kind of wish I had that, but... accidentally walked too close. I'm just trying to mentally play back how did I die, because most enemies don't have contact damage unless like most ranged enemies don't have contact damage in the very least, so I'm just kind of confused on like how did I die. But, do it once more. That was wild. Oh, I have a weapon. Let's go. I'm doing terrible. Got it. Okay. No, that was me trying to not kill things to get the shortcut. You know what? Let's take a mulligan. Let's go. Let's try not to acknowledge that failure. This may work. Alright, if... Does that count? Or will it not count? Because... It's hard to... Screw it. Yeah. Love it. Oh, wait, you're not seeing the stream? Are you hearing? Are you hearing the stream? Tell me, oh weird, because my, you know, my stream is doing all right on my end, from what I can tell. Damn, I'm sorry there, but yeah. I should have paused the game, but yeah. Okay. forgot that enemy's still alive. What? Let's go back. Back to the past. To my Jack. But yeah, I am. Yeah. Let's play some chicken. Let's try to. Wait, I can try to do the shortcut with chicken. Absolutely be an option. That said, no, I think I can try. I can try. Strong spirit, let's go. Overall, this could be useful just for the health drops. But. I should have gotten the melee range. Oh, wait, no. Trying to go for the shortcut. Okay, never mind. Not here. No, I can try the next area, or the next part of this area. Hopefully it'll cooperate a bit more. Try again, but hey, chicken works. Bunch of things put themselves up. Brilliant. That probably counts because it counted for trying to get the horror. Yeah, no, strong spirit. Let's not mess around. Okay, that wasn't fast enough. Should still get access to a shortcut. Well. What keeps exploding? I don't know what keeps exploding at the start, but something's exploding. Let's have a bit of a goofier time with Wavy. Be silly and try to go for the short cut. I can't. Whoop. Do some impressive jukes. And that's alright. Gotta. Fuck. Okay, that was me just being bad. Video games. But regenerate HP. You know what? This helps us get more ammo, but I like HP regen. Alright, let's. Let's hopefully not die. More HP from up gets sharp. Moving fast doesn't hurt. But, that gets healing more also would be nice. Let's move fast. Guns for fake pistols. Please let me do some ammo trades. Alright. I ran right into that enemy because panicking because of the hard. No wait, let's try again. I can do that better this time. I just panicked because why did I panic? Oh yes, the boss being right next to me where he spawned in. Thank you. guns that hate taxes. Guns that make breakfast. Guns that accept taxes. Okay, I should probably save my laser gun better. That was some bad dodging on my end. Just having the fire, the higher fire rate, doesn't hurt. Slower enemy bullets also wouldn't hurt. Actually. Guns to send Texas. Okay, I forgot to make sure that I would trigger the shortcut, but oh well. More of this isn't that thing. Okay, that was weird. And that got me nothing out of it other than taking out some enemies. Lovely. Well, no, yeah. I don't really gain anything. Well, other than using it, but, like, nothing beyond that. Scarier face. See for a second. Check something. Oh. Okay, never mind. Actually, let me get a drink of water real quick. Alright. Let's go. crossbow. Same amount of ammo. I think the crossbow is actually a bit better. Or, not really, but it's a weird toss-up. The crossbow can one-shot the crystal enemies later on, so I'll take it. Love that. No, I don't have the, yeah, this is my one. I need to shoot more guns faster, or more bullets. Oh wait, this uses bullet. Okay, this uses like, oh, that's weird. I don't know how I feel about that. I know how I feel about this. I don't know how I feel about that. No, wait, let's try it. Let's try it. I don't know how to feel about it yet, so I guess experimentation doesn't hurt. Oh, okay. You know what? I kinda like this. It's a silly weapon, but, actually, it takes like 6 shots every time I pull the trigger, which still ain't bad. You know, mimic. More HP and ammo drops when it hurt, but shoot faster. Sometimes you just need to do that. Assault slugger. The cross. Bouncer shotgun. Okay. Oh, that's it. The crossbow. These bows feel very different. Niches, but they're very similar at least. Still alive. Sorry, I'm just still bewildered by that sudden explosion. I know why it happened. I wasn't expecting the end, the portal to the next level, that it spawning in would blow up the car that far away. Okay, that was rude. That was incredibly rude. Not said, what's Trout Robot? They can eat guns, and they tend to get the more advanced weapon drops. I can do better than that. I was trying to do the shortcut, you see. Which is almost always a terrible idea at times. But I got confused between what button to press to digest my gun in hopes that it would actually give me what I want, or give me health. Sometimes you can eat your gun and it just gives you ammo, which can be useful, but you don't get to decide which one you actually get. Higher ammo maximum. I know sometimes you can get health, but again, you don't really get to decide what you get though. Shortcut the base is too annoying. Never mind. There seems to be a scorpion king, whatever it's called. Yeah, that guy. I weaved left when I should have weaved right. Oof. That was rough. Now I should stop trying. I want to have a better run with the robot, and I think I can do it. Just getting a bit frustrated with girlfriend randomly having issues connecting that I can't really do anything about. Then just leaving really early in runs. Oh, actually, wait, no. Can I be silly? Never mind. I don't know why, but I think there's some Toho song that I keep, like, that keeps playing in my mind when I'm trying to run around. Oh, I know why. It's an edit of it, or just the song itself is in an old YouTube video where someone's trying to run away while in the Scarlet Devil Mansion. I need to link that one, because it's just stuck in my mind every single time I'm just making a dash for the chest. Ah, this is real good. But this is just better. Yeah, now getting the shortcut is kind of a bust, but I'll do that eventually. Or get better at doing that with characters that aren't Rogue, because Rogue is just really good and starts off really strong. And something got right in front of me as I was firing that. Now what? I'm going to have a good run as a robot, or a pretty decent one, before I end the stream. I'm going to not try to get the shortcut, because I keep getting that scorpion spawn again. I don't think it's guaranteed to spawn in. It's just, or not normally at least. I think maybe for robot? I don't know. Like, alright. Because for my other runs, I've just never seen it. Not gonna go for the shortcut. We're just gonna play it normally. Not go for shortcut. pistol. Oh, don't want a grenade launcher. Wrench. Let's just go with this loadout for now. Yeah, enemies touching me, taking damage, doesn't hurt. It hurts not me. Which is good. Okay, now the big scorpion hasn't spawned in. So I think it's just a random chance. I just kept getting it. I don't have a screwdriver. Hopefully I can get a screwdriver. Not at all trying to find the... Get closer to the wall. You know you want to. Yes. Yes. Oop. Alright. Sorry. Okay. Sudden burst, outburst, but auto crossbow. Oh. I kinda like the machine gun. I'm sticking with the machine gun for now. Down there. Yeah, they'll come back up there eventually, I think. A laser cannon. Oh. kind of like this, actually. Oof. Alright, that was a full shimmy, but... Every crossbow. I mean, two ammo per shot. Compared to firing three shots at once. You know what? Let's try this. And laser brain. You know it. Ammo. HP drops. Oh well. Okay. Reload time on this is atrocious. Wave gun. Any gun. Let's continue. Let's head on. Scare your face. Still alive.
Ah!
Alright. Alright. No ammo drops. More drops up. And now, I kind of like what? No one. Trying out new weapons is something that is interesting, and I can eat weapons to get ammo. So this one wouldn't hurt to get necessarily. Crown of Curses. Kind of risk. Oh, let's try it. Sometimes it's fun. Weapon drops is helping them. Oh god. Alright. Cyanide machine gun. Silent there, but oh well. Better accuracy. Give it 6 months. Oh, we're at 6-1. If I can, oh god. If I can find something to eat to get more, or get more, what? If I can find a way to get more ammo and not blow up, I think I may be good. Oh! That's I kind of like wrench. Yeah. lizards. Well, anything else? Flare gun. Actually, wait, no, I should be eating some of these guns. Fascinating. I think I want more explosives, maybe. I think I'm good. Gotta destroy all wizards. Let's go. Fairly strong. Right. Hyper launcher. Which one do I want? The hyper launcher or flame cannon. Eraser. Oh. Okay, I have an idea. Keep that up there. Back shells. Gave me health. Not bad. Not what I wanted. But let's go. Alright. Might grab the couch. Alright then. Having to eat is never a bad idea. Whoa. Know it. Yep. Keep that. Blood cannon. I drink some water. Alright. Let's get to that nuclear throne. Do I have to get hit? Or yeah, just are you now boss? Now you're a boss. Robot skin unlocked. Oh. Damn. Huh. Got close. I got real close. But yeah, I think this is gonna be killed by the blood cannon. Oh, the blood cannon killed me. Then again, there was nuclear wizards doing nuclear things. So, like, being done in by that makes sense. Ooh, that's cool. But yeah. I think, yeah. Thanks for joining in, y'all. This was. this was a blast, even though things got. No, it was a blast because things got hectic, and I was actually able to push through with an idea that I didn't execute earlier of getting that crown so that I can get new or a lot more new weapons. But like, it was exciting at least. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll be here again next week. Maybe I'll have an extra stream. It'll be up on my Twitter and all that. But yeah, anyway. See you later. And ciao.